balls.
We have his package, but will Lomo think we are undercover CorpSec? We don't look like undercover CorpSec.
What would undercover CorpSec look like, Camus?
I guess maybe like us. We have to act natural, not suspicious.
Exactly.
It is hard to act not suspicious when you are worried about being killed.
You know what else doesn't help?
Talking too much?
You're learning fast, Camus.
Here's what I...
Thanks.
I look forward to seeing you again.
I need to ask you a question.
I'm busy.
I just need a minute. I'm a structural engineer, and I'm trying to make sure we don't have another disaster. You're not too busy to help prevent that, are you?
I don't know how I can help you. I just make deliveries.
You're driving all the time? You see a lot of the...
This is actually my first night on the job.
Ah. Still, you probably...
Sure. It seems like the city is falling apart. Can't you...
And we're trying. The whole infrastructure is plasteel built on held together with ancient rivets and materials. We don't even... The computer systems are so ancient, they've gone senile. No one knows how everything is still... The city is held together with duct tape and hopes.
How did things get so bad?
It's always been like this. These disasters...
Can't you fix it?
Fix what?
The accidents.
You have no idea. The engineers are powerful. With my colleagues, it's all superstition and... They talk with AIs that stop talking back. They press buttons and switches that could make everything better or worse. Or they might do nothing at all. They're like monkeys trying to operate a satellite or... I'm the last real engineer.
So how am I supposed to...
If you see any street signs blink three times and then turn red, come...
Sure. What does that mean, though?
Probably nothing. But if you see them flash blue, well, that means trouble.
Blue? You said red the first time.
Oh, yeah. Blue.
What about other colors?
No. Blue or red is bad. Unless it's green. Or orange. And if they turn purple...
Why not?
If they turn purple, well... It's too late.
You from the East?
Thanks.
You folks from the East are...
What you look...
Thanks.
Hey, come back any...
I'm here to deliver a package.
Sure you are. Fuck off.
Look, I need to get past. They're expecting...
Make it worth my while.
How? I don't have...
I don't want money. Get me some juice.
Juice?
Tramadol bottles. CorpSec aren't allowed to hold them. So if you bring me some, I know you ain't a cop, and I can sell them.
Thanks.
You folks from the East are good with me.
I brought your juice.
All right, go ahead.
I'm the delivery driver. I have your package.
You're not Carmine. He used to run my packages.
He retired.
Retired, eh? You know who I am, driver?
Lomo?
That's right. You bring me packages. No questions. No mistakes. We'll be friends. If you let me down, probably not.
I understand.
What's your name?
Rania.
Well, Rania, I have some advice for you. You want to hear it?
Sure.
You got a don't fuck with me look on your face. But those are some clean hands. In the city, you've got to adapt quick. All the shit in the world ends up in the sea, but we still swim in it. If you dilute anything enough, it becomes tolerable. You hear what I'm saying?
Not really.
The city moves real fast, and you got to move with it. You make a million choices a day to survive in Nivalis, and some of those choices are gonna hurt folks. You ain't got time to think about that. You just keep moving. Understand?
I think so.
All right. Get going then, Rania. Cora willing, you might just make it through the night.
Camus, you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Camus, people keep mentioning Cora. What is it?
Not sure. Just an expression?
Yeah, I get that, but it must come from somewhere. Do a basic search through Open Web and Pub Web.
Searching. 872 different definitions for Cora.
Just give me the gist.
In the city of Nivalis, Cora can be used in common parlance to refer to the personification of luck or fate. Can be uttered as a blessing or a curse. Can refer to the hacker collective or cult of the same name. Can be an expletive or used as a noun to refer to the AI governing specific aspects of logistics. Theology, sociology, or infrastructure of city operation. In historical context, can refer to the...
Okay, that's plenty. You know, you really need to learn a bit about the word relevance, Camus.
Should I look it up? Wait, we have an incoming call.
Kid, you there? Ready for another job?
Sure thing. Hey, Control, what is Cora?
Cora, a code word used by hackers, an anarchist group, an expression for when you're tired of shit. Why do you ask?
It doesn't matter. Just give me my next job.
You're delivering to an unsanctioned street race, so watch out for CorpSec. Pick up a drive converter from Emmett's garage. Your delivery target is Never Slow Joe. Control out.
Camus, are you there?
Here.
Camus, I want you to do a deep search for Cora. Not mainstream corp networks. Hit the deep net and the undernet.
Is it important?
I don't know. I see it everywhere. And there was something about Control's reaction. It means something to him.
Won't we get in trouble? Oh, my head. I don't feel good.
You don't have a head, Camus. You're running on a low clock speed processor, so that's why you're struggling. Take yourself offline while you do the search. I'll be okay without you for a while. You need to swim. You remember how to do that? You need to copy yourself into the other networks and travel upstream.
I remember.
You're looking for Cora, remember? I want old data. Where did the name come from? That's your focus.
I will try. Going now.
Camus Automata now offline.
Thanks.
I look forward to seeing...
I'm here to collect a driver converter.
Drive converter?
Sure.
You don't know what it is, do you?
Nope.
It regulates the hydraulic output of the water tanks. It wears out fast, but without it, you got no grav lift. The sump builds up residue from the runoff because we got no clean water down here no more. Only the fancy overcloud Hovas can run without a drive converter because they use pure H2O. You're not listening, are you?
I think they need this pretty quickly.
You're right, they do. You better get going.
What do they do with it when they get it?
They don't mess around with it. That's the main thing they do, or don't do. Once they stick the drive converter in the universal maintenance slot under the passenger seat, the servitors will fit it in on the fly. Unless they've got an old man. Never mind.